ओके सो केल ए ता केल ए सेट फिग्यू, ओके केल ए सेट फिग्यू, ऑल राइट. सो हैव यू रिटन दिस इन योर नोटबुक ऑल ऑफ यू? ओके सो प्रैक्टिस इट विद मी. केल से केल, केल 5 times, केल केल केल, ओके केल ए. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज ए, केल ए सेट. थर्ड वर्ड इज सेट, केल ए सेट. ऑल ऑफ यू से दिस, केल ए सेट, केल ए सेट, केल ए सेट, केल ए सेट, केल ए सेट. से 5 times, केल ए सेट, केल ए सेट, ओके केल ए सेट. लास्ट वर्ड इज फिग्यू, एफ आई जी यू आर ई एज एन फिग्यू, ओके केल ए सेट फिग्यू, केल ए सेट फिग्यू. इज इट ओके टू ऑल ऑफ यू? केले सेट फिग्यू, ओके केले सेट फिग्यू. से 5 times, फिग्यू, जस्ट फिग्यू, ओके फिग्यू 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 फिग्यू. वेरी नाइस. सो नाउ वी विल प्रैक्टिस केले सेट फिग्यू, ओके एंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस लाइन? ओके सो वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस सेंटेंस. दिस इज रिटन इन फ्रेंच एंड ऑल्सो इन इंग्लिश. So F I G U R E as in figure, okay? F I G U R E as in figure. Kel, kel, Q U E double L E. Kel means which, okay? Which, E S T set. So E S T as in is, set as in this, okay? Which figure is this? In English we will say which figure is this. And in French, we are going to say quel est cette figure. Okay, quel est cette figure? Is it okay to all of you? Quel est cette figure? Have you written this in your notebook? Thumbs up. Very nice, all of you. Okay. So I'm putting everyone on unmute. Okay. All right.
Mom.
You have doubt? Okay, tell me what is the doubt you have? Yeah, one by one. डबल टी ना भी बोलना आपको, ठीक है? जो सेट होता है SEPT, ठीक है, उसमें 1 single T आता है, लेकिन यहाँ पर डबल टी है, ठीक है? तो थोड़ा सा सेट, ओके उसमें सेट बोलते हैं, ये सेट है. थोड़ा सा डिफरेंस है, ज्यादा नहीं है, सिमिलर है, ठीक है? जब भी कोई डबल लेटर आता है हिंदी में भी, तो हम उसको थोड़ा सा फोकस करके बोलते हैं, है ना? जब जैसे डबल एन आता है, डबल आधा ना, फिर पूरा ना, तो जब भी कोई डबल लेटर आता है तो हम उसको थोड़ा सा स्ट्रेस करके बोलते हैं. सेम एज हियर ऑल्सो, केलिसेट, ओके फिग्यू, केलिसेट फिग्यू. इज इट ओके? बट सिमिलर टू सेट, ओके केलिसेट फिग्यू. ऑल ऑफ यू, एनी अदर क्वेश्चन यू हैव? ओके
Yes, ma'am. Can you switch to the last slide? I missed.
Ma'am, I got disconnected. So,
okay, you mean ma'am, this one? Me, ma'am. This one? This
ma'am,
one?
Ma'am, I just got disconnected. Can you tell what ma'am, did we do?
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. This slide only. This slide only. Thank you.
Yeah, all of you, just write this in your notebook also. Don't worry about it. I know all of you are so intelligent and you can understand it very well. Okay, have patience. आपको कोई worry नहीं करना कि मुझे ये नहीं आ रहा. अभी तो हमने start किया है, तो एकदम से तो नहीं आता ना. So have patience और you will learn it. Okay. So first write this sentence in your notebook. Okay. उसके बाद all of you have written this sentence in your notebook. Have you written this? So give me your thumbs up. All right, very nice. All of you have done this. Good job. Okay. Everyone be on the video so that I can see you. If you have written this. Okay. All right. Ishal, I can't see you. Kashvi, Arshvi. So all of you be on the video so that I can see you. Have you written this? Okay. So now here comes the question. So we will be learning how to pronounce it first, then we will understand the meaning. Okay. So if you want to know which figure is this, so in French, how you are going to say or how you are going to ask the question, quel est cette figure? Okay. Quel est cette figure? Is it okay to all of you? So quel est cette figure? Okay, figure means figure. Okay, figure means figure. Quel means which. Which figure. So just try to understand these two words. Quel means which. Figure means figure. Okay, so which figure is this? So the remaining two words understand this way is this. A-E-S-T as it is. Set as in this. Which figure is this? Okay. Quel est cette figure? Is it okay to all of you now? You have any question? Hold on. Okay. So tell me. Still you have question?
No, ma'am.
No?
No, ma'am.
All right.
Ma'am, I wanted to ask, can you repeat what is EST mean?
EST as in A. Kel A. Okay. Kel A. Okay. And what is the meaning of EST? Is. Okay. EST means is. Is it okay now to all of you? Yeah. Tell me. Hold on. Okay, I will write the meaning also if you want to. Hold on. Okay, this is the something else. Do you want me to write the meaning also? Okay, I'm writing here. So all of you just write it in your notebook. Q-U-E-L-L-E. This means which. Okay. E-S-T means is. C-E-T-T-E, set means this. Okay, figure means figure. Is it okay to all of you? Better now? Can you understand this? Quel est cette figure? Which figure is this? Okay, which figure is this? So we are learning the figures today. Any doubt you have from this slide? Okay, Anvika. Tell me.
Ma'am, how to pronounce wood?
Which?
Ma'am, what do we say wood in French?
Wood, okay, I will write it here. Okay? Alright. So, any other question you have? So, just we are doing, okay, I will tell you later on, okay? Hold on. So, quel est cette figure? Okay? Have you written this? All of you? Have you written this? All right. So I'm moving towards the next slide. Can you see this? Yes, all of you? Okay. Okay. So the first one is UNELIGNE, right? Okay. So before moving on to this slide, first we will be discussing this slide. So can you see this slide? UN and UNE, right? So UN is for masculine. Okay. UN is for masculine and UN is E is for femina. Is it okay? UN is for mescula, UNE for femina. Okay. So in this slide, can you see UN and UNE is written before the word, right? The first word is either the UN or UNE, right? UNE, UNE, everywhere you see UNE, UN, 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 right? UN, UN. So, if you see UN is written, what do we understand this? This is the masculine object, okay? If UNE is written, it is femina, okay? So, UN means masculine, UNE means femina, all right? So, first figure is line. So, how I can say this in French? Une ligne, okay? Une ligne. Une ligne. Okay, une ligne. Okay, une ligne. Is it okay to all of you? First, write this in your notebook. Line, une ligne. 5 times, all of you practice with me. Une ligne. Une ligne. Une ligne. Une ligne. Une ligne. Next one is a cercle. Okay, UN as an a circle, circle as an cercle. Okay, cercle, cercle. Okay, circle, cercle. Okay, a cercle. Say 5 times. A cercle, a cercle, a cercle, a cercle, a cercle. Is it okay? A cycle. Very nice. All right. And the next one is a UN as an a. Okay. Triangle. TR will be th. Okay. TR will be th. Triangle. Okay. Triangle. Okay. Ayana, say 5 times. Triangle. A triangle. Okay. A triangle. A triangle, a triangle. Yashita, be on the video. A triangle. Ahan, Adya, Kashvi, Akash, be on the video. So this is a triangle. A triangle, a triangle, a triangle, a triangle. Okay, very nice. So yun line, a cycle, a triangle. Okay, all right. So now I'm putting everyone on unmute. I hope you are able to understand this. These three.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
okay, all right. So now we have learned the first three shapes. Okay. Yun ligne, a sehekl, a thiongle. Okay. Next one is a kahe. Okay. A kahe. A kahe. Kahe. Okay. So 5 times a kahe, a kahe, a kahe, a kahe, a kahe. Okay. Ahan, Atya, are you able to understand? Okay. Next one is a. Okay. One rectangle, okay, so a hectangle, a hectangle, hectangle, okay, hectangle. Write this in your notebook, a rectangle, okay, rectangle as an Hectangle. Okay. Sanvi, yes.
Ma'am, can is it? Ma'am, can you repeat the triangle?
Triangle. Okay. Okay. So triangle as an theongle. Theongle. Theongle and rectangle as an hectangle. आप देखो ट्राइंगल और रेक्टेंगल एंगल दोनों में आ रहा है ना ट्राई है ना इसमें भी एंगल आ रहा है और रेक्टेंगल में भी एंगल आ रहा है तो एंगल को कैसे बोलेंगे हम ऑंगल ओके ऑंगल वेरी नाइस ऑंगल सो अ थियोंगल अ हेक्टोंगल ओके अ हेक्टोंगल ओके All of you? Yes? A hectangle. Very nice. Next one is a noval. A noval. Oval shape. Next shape is oval. So this will be a noval. Okay? A noval. A noval. Okay? So we are going to practice the Square, rectangle, and oval. So square as an a kahe, a kahe, a kahe, a kahe, a kahe. Next is rectangle, a hectangle, a hectangle, a hectangle, a hectangle, a hectangle. Okay. Next is oval. So oval as an a noval. Why I'm saying anoval? A, O, O se start ho rahe, right? Oval kisse start ho rahe? O se. O is a vowel. All of you know O vowel hote hai, right? O is a vowel. So vowel ko ek consonant chahiye. So O will go to N. Okay? Jaise humne kiya tha mononcle, right? मोनोंकल किया था ना हमने मोनोंकल इफ यू रिमेम्बर अंकल को हम मोनोंकल बोलते हैं सो सेम एज यहाँ पर भी ओ से स्टार्ट हो रहा है सो ओ विल गो टू एन सो दिस विल बिकम अ नोवाल ओके दिस विल बिकम अ नोवाल ओके सो से फाइव टाइम्स अ नोवाल अ नोवाल अ नोवाल अ नोवाल अ नोवाल ओके ऑल राइट So, next one is pentagon. Okay, pentagon. So, write the spelling of pentagon, all of you. Write this. P-E-N-T-A-G-O-N-E. A pentagon. Okay, so a pentagon as in a pentagon. P-O-N-T-A-G-O-N. Okay, a pentagon. Very nice. A pentagon. Very nice. So five times. A pentagon. A pentagon. A pentagon. A pentagon. A pentagon. Okay. So next one is hexagon. Write this in your notebook. A U-N hexagon. H-E-X-A-G-O-N-E. Hexagon. Okay. So in French, this will be a hexagon. A hexagon. Okay. H. H is silent. We all know H is silent. Yes. Okay. So a hexagon. Okay. All of you practice with me. A hexagon. A hexagon. A hexagon. A hexagon. A hexagon. Okay. A hexagon. All right. So next one is octagon. जिसकी eight sides हो, eight sides है ना इसकी कितनी sides हैं? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? So eight sides जिस भी figure की होगी, we know उसको हम French में कैसे बोलेंगे? A octagon. A octagon. Again, octagon का O जो है vowel है, so vowel will go to N. So this will sound as a Noctagon. A noctagon. Okay. A noctagon. So practice with me. A noctagon. an octagon, an octagon, an octagon. Okay? An-octagon. Okay? An-octagon. Is it okay to all of you? So I repeat, an-pentagon. Okay, so we are practicing the third row, pentagon. Okay, pentagon, hexagon, octagon. Okay, I know this is little bit difficult, but just practice it. Okay, pentagon. Say pentagon. Okay, pentagon, hexagon, octagon. Okay, any question you have from the third row? Hold on, let me unmute. Okay, so you have any question from the third row?
No, ma'am. How do we pronounce
the octagon? How to pronounce a line?
Ma'am, how do we pronounce octagon?